Okay, in this video, we are going to talk about primary key. What is primary key and how to use them? We give primary key to the main column in each table. For example, if you have a table of students, we give primary key for the student ID. And if you have a table of employees, we give primary key to the employee ID. And if you have a table of items, we give primary key for the item ID, because the column that have primary key should not be duplicate. The value should not duplicate, and the value should not be null, should not be empty. Let's say we want to create a table of items. We have item ID, which is auto number. We have item code, which is, we can use short text, and item name, short text, and also we can have category, which is short text. Okay, so in this table, item ID is the best column to give primary key, because item code maybe get duplicate, maybe. And item name as well category. So now we want to give item ID a primary key. How can we give them? Click on item ID and here click on primary key. Look, here's a primary key, a yellow key next to item ID. Click it again, it will remove it. Click it again, it will add it. So now in this table, item ID is the main column in our table and it should not have duplicate or empty columns. Save it. Yes.